settled then. We meet in the Canola Archives by at least 5 p.m. Agreed.
I'm gonna miss you so much! You're just waiting for a few hours, Pinkie Pie.
Your bags, miss.
You can load them into the cart over there. Thank you. Oh, just think of the possibilities, Pinkie Pie. I'll finally secure my place with the Canola Elite. My status is the very important pony. Will be practically permanent. Now remember, you must walk with grace. These ponies expect sophistication and a certain amount of style from me. A pony like that must never cross about the streets of Canterlot.
Oh, right. Sorry, Rarity. I guess I'm just so happy for you.
It is rather exciting, isn't it? Oh, look, Pinkie Pie. You made it. This is the fashion capital of Equestria. Just look at these marvelous boutiques. Over there we have Tommy Hilfiger, and that must be Cutie Mark Jacobs. And of course you've heard of Bloomingdale's Abercrombie and Fitch Comp to star all the history that was made here. It's positively the best street in Canterlot. Just sit at your request. Don't let them see you.
Why, Miss Rarity, it's a pleasure to see you again.
Thank you. It's good to see you too.
My dear, whatever happened to your voice? You sound ridiculous.
She's just a little excited. After all, her latest fashions will be featured in Hoity Toity's fashion show this evening.
Oh, yes. An extraordinary event. We wouldn't miss it for the world.
Don't we know you?
Yes! You met her at the Canterlot Garden Party! Remember?
Yes. The charmingly rustic Pony Billion. I'm surprised to see you back in Canterlot, Rarity. Your sudden departure was most unbecoming of your new status. And you say Hoity-Toity himself wishes to showcase your line.
Well, actually, you see, she has to present it to him first.
And we simply haven't the time to stay and chat inside, if you will excuse us.
Well, if it was at all inspired by your Ponyville friend, then I wish you luck. Hoity-Toity doesn't particularly care for formal wear from... down.
Hold down? Do you even know who she... I am?
Wait, Pinky.
Oh! We know the Princess Twilight. She is our bestest friend. And Rarity's infections are all the latest trend. They know how many times that we've said catch a lot. Two or three or four. The point is quite a lot. Yes, she's the most important pony I know. All the many places that she can go in her great suit is like the pointy's best. And she'll probably be enough to really steal the show.
She?
I! Oh, you know what I mean. Come on, Pinkie Pie. We don't need their approval.
I don't think I've ever seen those ponies stand into silence before. Oh, thank you, Pinkie. You are a great friend.
It was nothing. Those two were just being bullies. Rarity, look! We're here!
Hoity-Toity's best of the best boutique. Oh, thank heaven we didn't run into anybody else. Let's just get this presentation over with so we can help Twilight find a cure. I miss being mean.
Me too!
Pinkie, no bouncing.
Oh, yeah.